extinction, hell bent on survival. This life's a continuous cycle. Consider this a venomous haiku. This ain't a verse, nigga. And I done dealt with the worst niggas. The type to steal your shit and search with ya. Nothing ordinary. I've been having vivid dreams. Them shits is more than scary. Graveyards and mortuaries. Haunted by these goals that I'm trying to accomplish. Underrated, overhated, I'm tired of the nonsense. Things I could've done better, it lies in my conscience. And I'll never forget it, I'm my worst critic. Such an overthinker, I'm so self-reflective. God willing, these parables go and sell some records. Politicians out here lying, trying to sell a message. 10,000 hours, penmanship is well perfected. I'm just trying to get my point across. And on my mama, I will die for the right cause. Cause what's life without sacrifice? And you just wasting talent if you never strategize. Stare death in the face with the saddest eyes. Taking risk, situations getting magnified. What's your ideal way of demise? The price of fame costs your life, but staying alive is more important. But death is the greatest surprise. I see the hate in your eyes. I saw potential at first. Grew up resentment for earth. You lust for power too much, and it's getting worse. The more you get, the more that your desire can quench your thirst. Of a conqueror, acts Alex as Christopher. Seven-figure checks, they require my signature. Drive-by shootings, homicides, and vehicular. Now fuck your art critic, can't decide what my picture's worth. I just know that it's painting well. Your favorite artist's first priority is gaining wealth. Sprinkle holy water on a tainted cell. My brother asked me how the fuck can he maintain in hell. That's another story for a different day. He just told me don't switch your ways, nigga.